Captain Qwark had so many wonderful qualities, I just don't know where to begin.
Such as?
He was really tall, and he had a really big chin with a kind of a sort of a, well, you know, a butt shape. I think I've droned on long enough.